I on a different planet? All I see is awful Scottish weather.
Yeah, but awful Scottish weather is perfect for sightseeing on the Scottish moors.
The woods?
The moors. Scotland's famous rolling hills, covered in grass and creepy atmosphere, and we can hike through them, all the way to Skortua.
Gesundheit. See, the weather's already making you sneeze. Guess we should stay in. What a shame.
Skortua is a legendary peak with an amazing view.
Why can't we explore the Scottish towns and villages? I want to see if they have any international sumo slammer figures.
Are sumo slammers literally all you can think about?
No. No!
Well, let's see the sights.
Oh, wait, hold on a minute. You open an umbrella indoors? Don't you know that's bad luck? That practically guarantees something terrible will happen today. It's too bad. I was really looking forward to hiking miles in the rain. But luckily, there's still plenty to see once we get back to civilization.
Oh, come on, Ben. Stepping outside your comfort zone is a small price to pay to experience natural wonders like this.
I like my comfort zone.
Have fun hanging out alone, but you might want to keep an eye out. Skortua isn't the only famous thing out here in the moors.
What do you mean?
Well, there's the shape-shifting Kelpies. And Hearn the ghostly huntsman. And the demon dog, Black Shuck. Well, see ya.
Kelpies? Hearn the ghostly huntsman? The Black Shuck? Huh, other people are willing to trudge around in the bog, too. I guess nobody can resist the magical
Skortua. That's a little better.
I think my watch is acting funny. I guess that's another added perk about this awesome Scottish weather.
So put the watch down for once and try to appreciate the beautiful scenery.
Beautiful scenery? You can't even see anything out here. There's no way this fog could be any worse.
Look over there! A volcanic glen!
Wow, a lot of grass. Don't see that every day.
A wondrous, shimmering loch!
Looks like a big puddle to me.
Look, Ben! A historic battlefield!
Okay, come on! What's the point of sightseeing if you can't even see the sights? Everything is covered in fog!
Yeah, but it's Scottish fog.
I don't know, Gwen. The weather's getting worse. Maybe Ben's right. Maybe we should go back.
It'll be fine, Grandpa.
Fog! Okay, how do I beat this guy again?
Do what you did last time.
I don't remember that. Okay, fog face. Let's see how you like a little overflow action. Come on, come on. Oh man, overflow, where are you?
Ben, look out!
Huh?
I think I've had enough adventure for today. Any ideas, Ben?
Well, last time I used overflow, but that's not an option anymore. What is it even doing out here? It followed us to Scotland?
Well, we have to figure something out. That oversized smoke signal better not touch my chopper.
Wait a minute. According to the map, I found a cave.
That's great, Gwen.
No, I mean a cave we can hide in. It's about half a mile straight ahead. We just gotta find our way through this. Fog!
You got anything yet, Ben?
I'm trying, but there's nothing I can... Oh, Humongousaur!
Humongousaur? Did you just make that up?
A little kid made it up. I think it's awesome, and it's about to save all our butts.
My tail keeps passing right through him.
What was that?
Some kind of sonic blast from his tail.
Quick, guys, hop on.